You know, you can like close your eyes and dream about things, and sometimes those things will never come true, and today is not one of those days for us. We have dreamt about playing this venue for pretty much as long as we have been playing music, so to be here today is an enormous honor.
Do a live video, actually. So we can do it on my Instagram.
Yeah, nice.
Good afternoon, everyone. We are here at Red Rocks Amphitheater, and the weather has decided to show herself in her purest form. Mother Nature has shown up to see us.
Is this one of the bigger places you played?
Yes, absolutely. Probably the top of the list now. It's so beautiful. Even when it's raining, it doesn't matter. Also, like, that banner is humongous. Like, it's really tall.
It's a big screen.
It really is. I mean, it sort of has to be if all those people are going to see Dirty Dancing tonight, but still. Dirty Dancing is a movie that I probably have watched upwards of 3,000 times in my life. Mm-hmm. Wow. Mm-hmm. Actually, I was, yeah. I was a ballet dancer and a competitive tap dancer when I was a kid. Dirty Dancing was, like, one of those movies where, like, whenever, like, me and the girls I grew up dancing with, like, any time any one of us would, like, have a sleepover, like, the movies we watched were Dirty Dancing and Grease. Literally, like, we'd watch one and then the other, or rotate them. Like, it was always those two movies. We loved those movies. So, it seems very serendipitous that we're here tonight doing this. There are no mistakes.
Please give it up, put your hands together. Welcome to the stage, LOLO!
I wish the apartment faced the courtyard. She was
this past September, I put a record out on Atlantic Records called In Loving Memory of When I Gave a Shit, because those are my feelings, and I'm not changing them. And the album itself, it's a lot of fun. It's also really personal. This next song we're going to play is what started that whole journey. I was tired of lying to people about my feelings. It's good to tell the truth, right? You know? Here we go.
I don't wanna have to lie to everybody,
okay?
About how I feel. I can't even keep sleeping on my knees, praying for a miracle. It's all right what you say, like a knife. I know you like the taste of love.
You want to put your hands up and sway with me?
I love you, I hate you, I have you, I lose you, I just want someone to love. I don't wanna have to lie to everybody. I just wanna lie. I wanna smoke more cigarettes.
Yes, girl.
And you think that I like it, it hurt. But I do, and I can't seem to help myself. I'm a big girl, but big girls get hurt too, and they cry, they do. And you think that I'm tough enough, but I know when you look at me right now that all you can see is blood. I don't wanna have to lie to everybody about how I feel. Waves of sadness, waves of grief.
Like from the time I was a very young child, I was always very creative, and I had very understanding parents who recognized that and always supported me in helping that sort of see the light of day, whatever that meant. And so, you know, I've had a funny life because of that. I've always been like creating or performing or sort of putting myself out there in a more vulnerable way than some people feel comfortable doing. But I've always been a very honest person, a very upfront person, and I kind of got to a point where a couple of years ago it's not that I wasn't being upfront or I wasn't being honest, it was just sort of like, I had reached a point where I was going through some really frustrating and troubling stuff that like led me to depression, stuff like that. That ultimately, I think, is really sort of the root of what spawned the album. It became very clear to me that if I was going to be this person that I claim to be, if I was going to be this upfront, honest person that I claim to be, it clicked in my head that I was going to have to not just do that in my personal life, because my art and my personal life have always been one and the same, because they've always been going on together.
Premieres will continue.
Denver is home to some of the country's best places for concerts, theaters, and events. We're also home to a vibrant arts and cultural scene. That's Arts and Venues Denver. Red Rocks Amphitheater. That's Arts and Venues Denver. The Performing Arts Complex. That's Arts and Venues Denver. The Convention Center, Coliseum, and McNichols Civic Center. That's Arts and Venues Denver. Look around at Denver's array of public art. That's Arts and Venues Denver, too, guiding and maintaining the city's distinguished display. And it's also diverse cultural programs, such as One Book, One Denver, Film Fiesta, and the Five Points Jazz Festival. Arts and Venues Denver aims to amplify our quality of life and enrich our city's vibrancy and culture. Arts and Venues Denver, a dynamic city agency serving you.
What does it say on your shirt? No, but I can't read it. You're so far away. Can you, what does it say? Nobody puts baby in the corner right here. Yes! Yes, girl, you tell him. Woo! We're all baby tonight, right? I think so.
Everyone at some point in their life, and sometimes it affects people for a short stint, sometimes it affects people their whole lives, but it's not one of these things that is easy. And also, you're not talking about like your feelings and what you're going through. There's a lot of unfortunate things that can happen because of it, and I don't know, felt really important to talk about. I've lost several friends to suicide and things like that, and depression is a huge part of what, led them to become conflicted and make decisions that they made. So, I don't know, it just felt like a really important thing to talk about, and especially at this moment in time where there's a lot in the world that seems very scary, it seems very uncertain, it seemed important to sure, talk about the good things. That's really, really important. But talk about the things that make us feel uncertain, that make us feel scared or hurt, because there's, you know, there's strength that can be found in everything. And I wanted to write about those things because I know that that was, you know, what I went through in my own thing. I was going through a hard time, but I still found a lot of personal strength going through what I went through. And struggling with depression the way that I did, but still trying to find a way to overcome it, you know?
We played this song at soundcheck hoping that it would scare the rain away, and it did! This next song is called Shine. And we're so happy that the sun came out to shine with us. It's so pretty here. What do you guys do all the time just living here in the prettiness? What do?
Something and fit, but you don't give a sh**. Fast lane driver with a hot agenda. When you gonna slow down? Are you gonna slow down? Like you can't touch the ground. You're proud of your Margiela, make you look like a winner. But the bread in your carpet barely feeds your hunger. Spending all your money, trying to be fancy, so no one can touch you now. Why are you waiting on the world for a favor? This is your life, go ahead. You the things that you want yourself from. You're the brightest star in the sky, so go ahead and shine. Yeah, go ahead and shine. Go ahead and we're all strung out, lost, can't speak of it. Wars you're fighting in your mind, they own you. You're gonna get out, the drugs will. Who's gonna save you now? Take another drink, but you feel nothing. Like you're the only one who don't need saving. Oh, why are you waiting on the world for a favor? This is your life.
Guys, we have one more song before your movie will begin. And I just want to say thank you so much for coming out and being here tonight. I also just want to say this is a really weird time to be alive, no matter where you live in the world. And I think it's extremely special that we can be here tonight and celebrate in the things that we love together peacefully. It really is amazing. So thank you for being here. Can you guys give it up for Josh and Logan, please? Can Drew. Give it up for Natalie Tate. She was so amazing.
Woo!
My name is Lolo. I love you guys. Thank you for sharing this evening with us. It's been completely insane. We hope to see you soon, Denver. Go Broncos. Woo!
I've been waiting on the phone to ring. I ain't so good about answering. Why am I always high when you show up? Sometimes your lover can be a friend. Sometimes lovers need to start again. Maybe I need to start giving up. If you wanna keep the diamonds that you bought me, you can have them. It'll give your mama reason to smile. And we can keep on talking about how all we need is magic. The misdirection. Tiptoe around every problem, we gave hospitality to the pain. But just be man enough to say you're wrong, 'cause I don't expect you to change. No! I'm not gonna let you walk away.
We love you so, so, so much. We'll see you soon.